get to work.
Coming now.
How do you feel about having your own room?
Good.
You feel good?
Like, they've never had a bed. Like,
really?
They've never had, like, they've been asking me for years, can we get a bum bed? You know, just having things on the wall and knowing that you're here, this kind of just feels like roots, you know? Mm-hmm. And I just love that. This is home. Now I'm finally where I belong. Where I belong. Yeah, this is home. I've been searching for a place of my own. Now I've found it. Maybe this is home. Yeah, this is home.
Oh, it's my favorite color.
Especially when you go through homelessness. And you think that you don't have any help, but then to know that there are people who are willing to do things like this, you know, I just think it's amazing. I got my heart set on what
happens next. We are at the guest family home, and they are standing outside right now, awaiting very patiently to walk into their fully furnished apartment.
Are you guys ready?
Faces. Walking into their room is like a girly room, and this is going to be a brand new, good, great start off to our new lives. Just to walk in here every day and to see the blessing that we have now with this furniture and have it feel like home is going to be the best thing every day.